Hey, this is the Daily Overpass. My name is Eric and I make apps. And today I want to talk about how AdMob revenue seems to be so very consistent, except for today. All right, so if you make the most of your revenue from ad placements like AdMob or AdSense, all that kind of stuff like I do, you probably check your stats throughout the day. I mean, or maybe it's just me. I mean, I check that about as much as I check email. Like my usual things is I'll check to see if there's been any new comments on the videos. I'll check to see if there's any new AdMob revenue. And then I'll check email, right? So it's just like a normal thing. And it's so consistent over the last 5 years that I've been doing apps that I know based on the time of day what the revenue should be, I mean what the AdMob figure should be, and what it if it's running a bit low for the day, or if it's running a bit, if it's running very well for the day. And it just, for me, it's always seemed to be very, very consistent. Like some of you guys have mentioned that AdMob seems to be getting a lot better lately, and this is something that I found. I mean, it's not doing anywhere near as well as it did last year at this time, but it's doing much better than it was in, say, July. It just seems to be picking up a little bit, but on the run up to Christmas, we expect to see that anyway. At least over the last 5 years, I've always noticed it peaks at Christmas, it drops off in January, and then it sort of builds back up throughout the year. But anyway, I have to show you this because it's going to disappear soon, I'm sure. So, about 20 minutes ago, I just checked the AdMob page, right? And I thought, I'll just have a look to see what the revenue is for today. And this is what I saw. I took a screenshot of it, just in case it's not there. Look, check this out. It's like £1,965.77, right? That's my revenue so far for today, and it's not even halfway through the day, right? Obviously there's a glitch. So the first thing I did was I went to the I saw that and it brought a tear to my eye. One day it's gonna look like that for real, right? So I went to the monetized page, and then I did filtered on today, right? And it's only like £28, right? About where I would expect it to be this time of day. So it's like nearly 3 o'clock in the afternoon, right? But it just, that the front page has that as that's how much revenue has been earned so far today. I'm not gonna show you the RPMs because I'm not allowed, but that's what it shows so far today. And I thought, wow, finally we get to that point. But anyway, and I keep refreshing thinking it's gonna go away, but it hasn't yet. It's one of these things where I'm sure it's, I'm pretty sure it's a glitch. If it's not, dude, I'll tell you guys about it tomorrow. But I think it'll drop back down for some reason. I think AdMob, they're probably doing something. There was a time a few months ago where I went to an AdMob event in London and met with lots of developers and stuff like that. I mean, it was just, I was invited. But I mentioned to them that their reporting was down since the early morning. And a lot of us had noticed it because a lot of people check that on a regular basis, right? We were able to say, either all of my apps have been disabled overnight, or your reporting's not working. And they didn't even know about it. It's kind of these things where you're always watching that stat. Anyway, I wanted to show you that one day it's going to be like that for real at this time of day, but it just looks awesome. It was such a it's such a beautiful sight. Anyway, that's it for today. I hope you guys had a great weekend. That's it for today. I'll talk to you tomorrow.